Fire forced the evacuation of a crowded Ross Township restaurant on Sunday. Witnesses tell us at one point flames and smoke were pouring through the roof at the Bravo restaurant. Firefighters put the flames out just after 8. Allegheny County dispatchers telling us everyone got out safely. There's no word on a cause or the extent of damage in that fire.